Okay. And back into here. There we go. Yep. Really? There we go. And this is what we want to do, Raft. There we go, going on to Raft. Might need to create a new one for this one. Game capture. Add source. There we go, it's working now. Now then, let's lower the volume on that, it's a bit too loud. Alright, there we go. And might as well also mark that down. Where's this stream markers? This way I know exactly when to, Okay. Load world. There we go. Sarah's done streaming. It's loading. Give me a moment. Give it a moment. Oh, I hurt my hand earlier. Oh, I feel so much better. Might as well turn that radio off. Got everything all set up for today's stream for this. Let's turn you off. Oh yeah, turn off the music in this game. There we go. Now, last time I played this with you guys, we completed that. And since we completed that, I brought us back here, just for the stream. Anyway, I've been going around for a while on this. Of course I've died multiple times. I'm still working on that surviving 365 days thing. Anyway. Where is this place? Tangaroa. We are now heading off to Varuna Point. Oh, boy. It has been a long and fun day. Obviously, I have all of these engines back here. Like, I've doubled up the engines. So many, and created so many of these battery charging stations. There's a paint mill underneath. I had to create several axes because I had to remove all the pillars upstairs. As you can see, anyway, I grow plants in here, flowers for the paint. The little bathroom. It's a cutesy little bathroom. Yeah, the audio is going to be a little buggy because of how big this raft is. Yeah, there we go. Problem is, there's a giant island up ahead. And I've also learned something while playing on a different server, on a different one that I created. Everything here. All right, let's see here for food. Juicer, we need wood. We need a circuit board. Ugh. Hate making circuit boards. I need to get myself another one of these. Alright, copper ingot. I need vine goo. Oh. I've got bolts upstairs. Same with plastic and wood. For a circuit board, I need plastic. Got it. Oh, yeah, one more floor. Don't really need toothpastes for metal ingots. Okay. I have bolts somewhere around here. Plastic. And now, where's the wood? Go. Okay, well, this is for the food ingredients over here. And this one will be the juice ingredients. Though this one needs a battery. Alright. What else do I need to... What else? Well, there's obviously glass, easy to make. Need to make more of this. All right. Recycler. Where is the recycler? We need to be able to just type in what we're looking for. Oh, that's why. I didn't scroll down. Okay, I need a circuit board. A hinge or a bolt or at least one of each. A metal ingot and a plastic. Understandable. I'll take two of these. Thank you. All right. Yep, before I do that, might as well empty my pockets of anything that is of, that I can. Chicken. I'd rather save the chicken for I'll worry about it later. Hi, Bruce. Yep, we got one. Let's play some lo-fi today. Really? I need a new mouse. And I need the new anchor. go to this island. I don't have another spear. Why would I carry spears on me? Luckily, I keep spare spears just in case. A spare hook somewhere. There we go. Oi. Oh man, that was easy. And it's right there. I didn't pick up any of the scraps, did I? Because I need these to start selling to make trade coins. The more trade coins I get, the better. Because eventually I'll be able to start unlocking things from up here. I need to get this. I need to know how many things are on there. All right. Bruce. Come on, I just need one more because they only carry about five worth of the five of them. Or five stacks. Or five pieces worth. And I should keep this thing going at all times. All right. Now I have five. Respond. The bear responded. I think I've got enough bees. Enough beehives, so I'm not gonna need to grab any more. And there we go. Five. Total 20. So each group, or each purchase, gives you four pieces of bait. Simple fishing bait. I know I'm not gonna finish the story on today's stream. There we are. Fishing. Net nibbler. You know what? Maybe one of these days I should try playing, see about getting a fishing game. Let's stream that. That might actually be a fun one. are. I'm gonna go through the entire stack. All 20. Make it an easy, simple run. Ten more. And I'm getting a lot of net nibblers. Hey, I got no complaints. They are ones that need to be sold to these guys. Hi, Bruce. At the moment, I am doing two things. One, I'm fishing so I can sell to the shop here. And the other is I'm also creating scrap cubes. Thing is, that scrap cube thing needs to keep going at all times. Last one. That bear kid tried to come for me. Failed spectacularly. There we go. Not really interested in buying any of that stuff. Ooh. Maybe a compass would be nice. Get back on the ship, or raft actually, not the ship. I get back on the raft. And we're to keep going to the next destination. A spot for feathers. Use feathers on this too. Nice. I think, yeah, the battery is dead. I'm not surprised. Alright. Let's get back to the movement. I won't dare turn on the engines just because of how much. Yeah, I know. I pulled a 17-hour stream once. That was like the first stream I had after I hit affiliate. By the way, it was nice seeing you again, Snappy. Haven't seen you in a while. Expanded the range.
I want to book the snooze, I want it.
Thank you, thank you, Snappy, for gifting five subs.
I want to poop the snooze, I want it. I want to poop the snooze drop, want it?
I want to
poop the snooze drop, want it?
Yeah, it makes sense. Just like how it's kind of it was kind of hard for me to get onto VR chat on the days that I had appointments, doctor appointments. Yeah, you did. You got proto. Destination's coming up. Almost there. Oh, I see something in the distance. What is that? Thought I saw something. No, it's back. It looks like a crane to me. What is that? If I remember correctly, the next location where we gotta go is a couple of towers a couple of skyscrapers. Looks like a broken skyscraper there. And the engines are so far away, you can't even hear them from here. This is our destination. Hope the raft is wide enough. Because I want to park facing in. Come on. We can do this. For the most part, it worked. Alright. This one's going to be more of a pain in the butt. Why? Because of this guy. Hey, you'll see what I mean. Sure, I'm stocked up on food and water. All right. Definitely this. Go dump off the unnecessary things. Speaking of unnecessary things, let's put the hooks into this one. Same with the hammer and the paintbrush. Don't even need the paintbrush. Oh yeah, heads. There we go. Storage. There should be one for stone up here. Where's the stones? There's not one for stones. Well, stones it is in there. Scraps. Plastic. I have one for leather. Right. Where's the leather? Oh, yeah. Rope. There we go. Oh yeah. Didn't I catch a few of them? There it is. I need rope. I should have some rope down here somewhere. If not, then I got leaves. Thank you. Alright. This one starts down there. Come on, Bruce. Okay, I'll see you guys when you get back. Light bulb. Where's some air? Air! Whew! Alright. Ooh, nice. Copper. And now the dogs come into my room to, you know. Oh yeah, one other thing they added into the into this.
A runa point has all too many holes in it. It makes it easy, unnoticed. Today I nicked a hammer. Yesterday I took some dried meat from the foreman's stash. It's less fun taking food, since it spoils eventually. The watch I got from the loudmouth driller was way more exciting. I want to grab something even better tonight.
There's a reason why I'm wearing the hat. Wearing this as a hat. Because it, well, it lights things up. Lucky for me, Bruce can't get in here. Well, not really lucky for me. Lucky for Bruce. Dog!
I'm starting to get good at this.
What? You want attention. Alright, come here, Cookie. Come here. Come here, girl. Come here, Cookie. Come here. Come here, Pepper. Do you want up? Come on. Ralik. Come here. Come here. Fine. Hey, stupid dog don't want to... Well, I say stupid dog, but reality... She's a pain in the butt. Alright. There we go. Back down. Now, where was I heading to? Oh. I have no idea what to talk about. I never do. There's still one more. I need four. Number four. Pick up number five. Hey. Don't know why they congregate right over there. Okay. Just follow the G's.
We don't work on new floors anymore. Everyone is scared of the gravity. Others talk about leaving before the water gets even higher. Leaving for that other construction project. The one taken over by rafters. They call it Utopia. The only Utopia I need is right here. I started to secure the tower. As long as I live, no one will claim my treasure. No one will reach my nest.
Oh, it is such a pain to go through all this. Whoa. A scrap hook. Let's go ahead and have the soup. Oh yeah, free hook. Be right back. Somebody's at the door. What's up, Cookie? Do you want up? Come here. Come here, girl. Come here, Pepper. Cookie. Ah, neither of them want up. Come here. Come here. Come here, Cookie. No? Okay, fine. Little pain in the butt. Okay. I believe we just came from there. No. Ow. Okay. There's the line.
I would be bored these days if the mother load wasn't on the forefront of my mind. And the water stole it from me. Oh, I should have acted sooner. Now there's trouble in the way. It's risky to deal with, but it might be worth it. That thought gnaws at me. Ah. It's just one shark. How hard could it be?
I like to keep these. Keep all of the blueprints that I find. titanium. I hear something down below. And no stone. Well, I am growing watermelon, but holy boy. As soon as I get back to the raft, I am emptying my pockets. Okay, time to go back to the raft. Got explosive powder. Oh, that's powder. Seaweed. No seaweed. Copper ore. Yes. Metal ingot. Oh yeah. Metal ore. Well, it's all cooking. There we go. Where's my blueprints? Where have I been storing the blueprints? Here they are. I might need to make another one. Just for the blueprints. Alright. Oh boy. I think I keep arrows somewhere around here. Spare scrap. Hey, monkey.
Yes, hi. I met so many new people.
Yes.
No, I made like so many. I made like 30 friends.
You know, I didn't even I completely forgot that I've met Himu before. Sadly.
I don't know who Himu is. I mean, might have him at it, but
Himu?
Yeah. I forget who's Himu. Might be a person I know. Is it on VR chat person you're talking about? Maybe I got a friend with him or not. I'm not sure.
Don't know. But as I said, also, I forgot I've met Himu. It's just sadly for me, my memory isn't great anymore.
Yeah, I met you like since 2021. Or maybe longer. It was Discord. I had you since like Discord. I had you since 8, like the 8/2/2021.
Okay.
It's gonna be our anniversary of being added each other. Wait, when is the 8? That was in August. The 2nd. Wait, is it the 2nd? Yeah, August 2nd. On a Tuesday, could be our 1 year anniversary. Yes. Also, I see that the role I have is I can make rooms. I don't know if you have it like that or no. Because in the gaming channel like category, I can make a room. It shows that I can make one. Why?
It's there just in case something comes up. We need to add more rooms.
So it was like you meant it. Do you meant it to make it for me to have it?
Any mod. No, any mod. But it. Please don't add any rooms. Just unless we need it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm just saying.
No, because I've been.
This is gonna be a fight. Where is it? Oh wait, equipment's over here. I might need to make. Actually, you know what? That should be good enough. Okay.
You don't sound okay. Are you alright?
I'm getting a little tired.
You should rest. Like, it's not like healthy to stay up. If you really feel tired, you should rest yourself and drink, like, be healthy right now.
I've been drinking plenty. Oof.
Have you ate anything today?
Yeah, I've eaten. I'm waiting for dinner because, oh boy, dinner is gonna be good.
You wait for dinner? I just buy the food. I eat it any day, like.
Oh, today's dinner is either liver and onions, or stuffed bell pepper. Because it is my favorite meals.
Oh yeah, I forgot it's your birthday.
Yes.
And you live with your family, so that's too. I forgot about that.
Hey there, buddy.
Seems like the only person I know by you and Joey live with your parents, and the only Guns live by himself, I think.
Guns lives with his cats.
He got a lot of cats.
One or two. Hey,
he lived in Texas.
Yes, he does. He did offer to let me, to let me go and live with him so I can get out from living with my mom, but living with my mom and my brother. But, you know.
Health problems?
Health problems for me.
Yeah. Wait, how far is Arizona to Texas? I'm like wondering how far is it?
The difference is for there is that New Mexico's right in the middle between us.
So it's like you guys won't live far.
Nope.
Let me search up California.
California's like right next door. Alright.
But I'm from Santa Cruz. Have you heard about Santa Cruz before?
I think I've got family that lives in Santa Cruz.
You got family? We can come. You can come visit me. Wanna visit me?
Hold on.
I live like in Santa Cruz.
Come here, you. Come here, stupid.
It's kind of boring. I don't know. I got used to the boardwalk get boring to me because I'm born and raised in that area. So it's like I got bored of the boardwalk. So let me search up Arizona. Arizona to Santa Cruz. Okay, drive.
Ow.
Okay, the drive would be 6. Arizona to Santa Cruz. Okay, I could think. Oh yeah, it's like going to Las Vegas and stuff like.
You have to do 2.
And it'd be like. It doesn't have exact time on it, it just shows how long it is. And I'm not that much, you know. 648 miles.
There we go.
For a flight, it would be like 1 hour in a flight. Do you like to fly or like do you like to take cars?
I drive.
Oh, then it would be like a 2 days of drive. Damn, 2 days of driving.
2 days?
Yeah. Coming to Arizona to Santa Cruz. Maybe longer if you keep stopping or... Traffic could be longer, but it says right here.
How close are you to Anaheim?
Are you talking about Santa Cruz area?
Anaheim.
Is that Santa Cruz? Is that in Santa Cruz or?
Anaheim, California.
I'm in Santa Cruz area.
Orange County.
I think it's Orange County. Are you talking about Santa Cruz or? Like confused. Is this like near the boardwalk? No, that's just. No.
I have family in it over by Anaheim, California.
Oh, I thought it was Santa Cruz.
You know where,
Where is what?
Over by. You know where Disneyland is?
Oh, way down there?
Okay, then no.
But you say they live in San. But you say you live in Santa Cruz. That's no. LA. So you're talking about your family in the LA.
In the LA area, yeah.
I thought you said Santa Cruz.
I thought they did. It's like, cause I remember there's a. Hold on. Where is that?
Santa Cruz is the way like the Poplar, like in the North area, like near San Jose.
I need air. I'm gonna get hit.
I've been in Disneyland before. I went there like this year.
Last time I was in Disneyland was
25 years ago.
No.
Well, you took a what?
A few years ago, my ex-girlfriend. Sheesh, the other guy said he had an issue with this thing.
Ex-girlfriend, what happened?
I needed a woman who can, cook. I needed somebody who can cook, who can drive. Because I know if I go down, I can't be the only one who cooks, I can't be the only one who drives. Because if I did both, and I go down, well...
That's kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
Do you regret it?
No. What?
Sex, Richard. I know about the driving, but like eat, like making the food, you can like, that's kind of like...
As I said, if I go down, I need somebody to be able to pick up. I need somebody who can cook and who can drive. Wait, wind turbine? Yes!
And so what happened? Like, what did she react to? Like, she understand, or?
She was upset about it.
Yeah, it kind of seems like, yeah.
It's like, I'm not saying, oh, she has to be able to cook, or is she going to be the only one who cooks? I'm just saying, I need somebody who can cook, who can drive, so that, as I said, if I go down, they can pick up. All right, Bruce, I know you're going to be coming for me. Yeesh, Bruce. You are slacking. There we go. Oh, and I'm out of air. Oh, out of the oxygen thing. Beautiful. All right. I want to make about 4 of these wind turbines. Might need more than 4. Let's see here. Battery chargers. what it says. It says batter chargers. And I still have to climb up. Alright. Let me see here.
My headache. I have an H.
If you got a headache, get some sleep.
It's not sleep, it's like not from eating. I haven't eaten nothing today or like days.
Eat something.
And I'm skinny, trust me. I'll show you a picture later when you're not streaming. You'll see how skinny I am. I'm tall but skinny.
What was it again that I was doing? Yeah, plastic.
Go eat.
Oh, copper. I need copper. Wait, don't I have copper up here? Yes, I do. What am I missing? Oh, plastic. Yeah, 18 should be about right. I'll grab some rope. Glass. Another. There's rope. Ugh. Enough for two. Plenty of wood downstairs. In the nets. That's four. Ooh, I'm gonna go through titanium like mad on this in just a few seconds. One, two, three, four. Just like I wanted. There we go. And the battery's charging. What in the world was that? Okay, so my next thing I need to do is climb. There we go. Make sure I pick up everything that's here. Any notes? Anything that glows is what we need.
Talking to Dolls arrived yesterday. I found his loud discussions entertaining. Maybe I miss company a bit too. The man climbed high up into the crane with a satellite dish. He called out on his little radio for Astrid. It looked unsuccessful. I might have stolen one of his dolls. Miranda is her name. The man left an hour ago, after freaking out all day over it. How many strange people these days?
Yes. Going up. Okay.
When people come by, they don't stay for long. Why? Probably because I keep stealing their stuff. Today, it was a man named Ruben and a boy named Detto. They were caught in a storm and needed supplies. When they fell asleep, I nicked a whole set of tools. Good stuff, but still good. In the morning, they were so freaked out, they sailed away immediately. Hilarious.
He sounds like a jerk. Guy is such a jerk. There's a hat in there. I didn't even bother picking up. Yes, advanced batteries. Much better. Much better compared to the other stuff that I have. Or the other battery. Because the other battery doesn't last that long. And an electric grill. Oh, baby. I don't have to waste wood on it. Okay, I just need. There we go. Something happened. Yeah. Just DoorDash. Alright. Now that we've got that sorted. Four. There we go. The problem is we gotta get out of here. And we're stuck. I should have one down here for glass. Don't have the glass up here, but downstairs. Plastic. Come on. Hmm. I am very confused of what's going on here. I think when I'm off stream, I'm gonna get rid of that bit at the back. I only created it just for the fun of it. But it's gonna be a hinder. See what I mean? That was weird. Okay, that's gonna be a while. Eggs. There we go. Long ride. It's been a long day. A long, fun day. In which case, I hope everyone actually did have an enjoyable day. Anyone who jumped in. Nah. Oh, that's sand. Dirt. Thought it was clay. My bad. I was thinking clay. Have enough for that. I have yet to name any of my animals. How's the water level on these things? I need some more eggs. Ah. It just lands and it just like floats away. before finally opening up its wings to fly. I need to create more lanterns so I can make room. Okay. There is a 12-hour birthday stream, so almost. I think this is one of these islands. And since it is a good distance away, decent enough distance. Wait, I think I know what island this is. If this does not have that thing on it... No, it's a small island. That's good. Love small islands! I think I got plenty of metal ore. That's sand. You never go without. You can never run out of sand, seriously. Same thing with scrap. Yep, there it is. Shouldn't have to worry about Bruce coming. Normally, before I do any big projects, I always make sure I resupply at every island I can get to. Every single small island. Yeah, the big one not so much because they're annoying as all get out. I try not to go for stone because it becomes useless in my opinion. The only good use for it now for me would be to make stone arrows. Metal arrows, not so much. They should add something to for the clams. Give it with some more stuff. Like, I don't know. Oh, harder armor. Harder armor to wear that that lowers the damage you take, but it breaks faster compared to leather. And that's just a thought. Or even a decoration piece. Ooh. Seriously, a decoration piece would be nice. But no. Okay. While I'm sitting here, let's see here. I need copper. Titanium, and I forgot to grab the metal detector. All right, I'll grab the metal detector here in a moment. Oh boy. Definitely need copper. A ton of copper. I think I need seaweed. I don't know. Nope, just scrap. Scrap and copper. And titanium. Didn't really grab a lot of copper, because I didn't know what the cost was for a lot of this stuff. I need to go and collect more copper. You know what? Let's go back to the raft. Grab the metal detector, dig up the titanium. Possible titanium. Is it? I'm here anyway. Oh, hi, Bruce. I see you there. Oh, Bruce is about to die. Bruce is easy to kill. Bruce is easy to take care of. Well, at least if you're the host. If you play with other people, well... just sucks. That seriously sucks. No titanium here. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. No titanium. I need more copper. There's a piece of copper. I hate those islands that don't have titanium in them. Then again, there's a lot of things I hate about this game. Like, they say if you kill Bruce, you take all the stuff, you get about 5 minutes. About 1 or 2 minutes later, he's already in. That's what's written in the code for the game. Bruce is supposed to despawn after you kill him, and then he respawns in about 5 minutes after you killed him and collected him. But instead, it's like 2 minutes, Bruce is back. I just will make myself collect some of these so I can make a couple more. Oh, I only need one. Ah, there's more copper. I forget how I forget the recipes for every item. So. Lucy invited me to play. To play some more, play some Raft with them. It's a whale. Where's the whale? Fine, I'll go back to my raft. Sheesh. You don't have to yell at me. Don't have to yell at me in whale call. See? Look, there's Bruce again. Oi. The inconsistency. More shark head. More steak. More clay, more okay. And copper ore. Lick lucker pooped out an egg. Did the battery die again? I think the battery has died. Hold on. Battery has died. Time to charge those batteries. There we go. I need glass. I just need two of them. And done. Okay, oh wait. Oh. There it is. Alt tabbing all over the place. Reaching our second destination fairly quickly too. Look at that. It is snowing. Oof. Getting cold. Get close to the fireplace. This is the island why I say I need a compass. Because I get lost so easily on this island. Kind of want to say hey to stop here. Call the stream now. I am actually getting tired. And I kind of want to have the energy to, you know, play with my, well, not play, to enjoy the time with my family. Funny how he holds the Yeah. I mean, I got like 20 minutes and, well... I mean, would anyone have a... Oh, would anyone complain that I don't do the full 12 hour? Cut it shy, hit it short by a few minutes. I am tired though. There we go. Now they're all running. All 12, all 10 of them working. No more wood on me. Oh, got two pieces of wood left. No, 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 not sleep. I just want to... I kind of feel like I want to stop streaming for the night. Because I don't know when my family's going to get home from taking... Because my brother went out to his appointment. But yeah, I can join with you, Lucy. Like, as soon as I get off. But I do need to go get something to drink. Go get... yeah. Definitely get something to drink. Because water... Basically all I had all day. Except for a shot of orange juice this morning. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call the stream now. It's just watching what I'm saying and all that stuff kind of does put a toll on you. Some people can take it, some people can't. I can tolerate it to a point to where my body starts screaming at me. Yeah. Because I know I do want to watch, listen to some other things that, some YouTubers that I like to listen to in the background. I can't do that while streaming, so... And I kind of feel like I want to listen to them right now, but I can't while streaming. It's not a good thing to do, because I could get copyright striked, and oh boy, I screwed up here. There's two of them that are missing. I'll fix that later. Hello, welcome back, guys. Let's see here. Shall we? I'm gonna go ahead and okay. All right. Hope you all had a good one. It was fun. I'm just feeling a bit stressed out, you know. Just with the whole watching what I'm saying and all that other stuff. Anyway. Where was it at? Brother. No, not that. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Again, I hope you all had a good one. I'll see you all next time. Say hello to my, say hello to this bean. Treat her with love, eh?